Some people play golf. Some like to yoga. And some collect art. But other people, they get their headspace and their thrills someplace else.